Hello, and welcome to the first season of Back in Time. This recording run is made to showcase specific events of the past and play a game based around that event. This could include anything from the Gold Rush of 49 to the World Wars to the dynasties of Japan and so on. It could also focus on important people in history, such as Marco Polo, Christopher Columbus, the many kings and queens of Europe, etc.
This season will be a team of two with a game that we call the Berlin Wall. Historically, the Berlin Wall was constructed in 1961 by the East Germans, controlled by the Soviets. To imitate this, there is an indestructible wall built on the z-axis of the world, separated into two sides, the east and the west side of the world. Each player on a team will be scattered onto separate sides of the impenetrable wall. For the first three episodes, the wall is not breakable, and you cannot meet up with your team. Invisible barrier blocks have been placed both above and in the caves below to avoid any trespassing. However, in 1989, citizens of Berlin from both the east and west sides of Germany gathered to tear down the wall themselves. Similarly, in episode 4, the wall itself becomes destructible and all World Guard barrier blocks are removed, and you have to break the actual stone brick yourself.
That is it for the game mode, but before I introduce the teams, I'd like to give a huge thank you to Lethal for helping with a lot of the organizing and setting up the map, to Sir Please Stop for majorly helping us build the wall on the map and for building the spawn, to Bushy for co-organizing and hosting the game, and to Burning for making the intro, and to Hunter for making the script.
And now, to Oblivion for helping the game mode too.
Oh yeah. Boy. And Xenon wants me to shout him out for all these amazing skins that creep me the fuck out.
Yes, thank you, Xenon.
And then now I will introduce the teams. So first, we have Jamie and Lulz and Poles. Then we have Lifeleaf and Oblivion. We have Berlin and his teammate Kid Fierce, who is nowhere to be found. We have Sandra and Fitty, which I can't find. Len, and which is me, and my teammate Slowpro. Hunter and BushieHalf, Crazy and Jester. We have Curdy and Mental, Xeon and F-Death, Blues and Mad Sainter, Frost and Lethal, Jinko and Sir, and did I forget anybody?
Sorry.
Alright, and if that's it, then I'm gonna remove talk power and we can start Back in Time Season 1.
Whoa.
I'm here before.
Me too.
Hello.
Oh my god.
I can't spell today.
Blues, I peed.
Oh my god. Alright.
What did I DM you? Like, what was the scenario again? Oh shit, we're not. Oh fuck, I'm moving.
Yeah, oh, do not move. Oh.
Are you even here? Are we scattered together?
Did it start?
No, wait, no.
I think it started.
We're not scattered together.
No, we aren't. Wait, he's saying do not move. I don't know if the round started yet or not. Like, what's going on, dude?
No, it didn't start yet.
Okay, I'm gonna just stay still then.
Wait, I don't get. Wait, I'm confused. What did I DM you? What was the scenario?
Because honestly, I don't want to check it yet because the game might.
Honestly, start. I didn't read what I DM'd you.
You just copied and pasted.
Yeah, they said it's called the Berlin Wall. I'm like, perfect. There's a wall on the z-axis that each team is split. Oh shit. Oh, we're not. Oh, so we're not scattered together.
No, I don't think so.
Oh shit.
Oh,
I didn't know that. Did we start yet?
Save my ass then. Oh, you're restored to full health. I think we're almost good to go. Oh,
microphone muted.
Oh, what's happening?
Microphone activated.
All right,
magic juju stuff. Wait. Oh, all the way in episode 4?
Yeah.
Oh my, so we're not going to be seeing each other for like a full hour.
Maybe even less.
Oh. Well, alright.
I want to start on the pumpkin. Which way is the front? I got a pumpkin.
There's a pumpkin there?
Yep.
Oh.
There's one single pumpkin.
I don't have any pumpkins. I got Chicanos.
Hey, I mean, I'd rather have feathers than a fucking pumpkin pie.
I don't know, man.
Oh, I forgot to ask. Are you fine with swearing or no?
Wearing?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm fucking Curdy. What do you think?
Okay. I forgot.
Nah, dude, we can keep this X-rated if we want.
X-ray? Yes, X-ray.
Oh, X-ray. I'm down.
Alright, do I have the pack on?
Wait, you're supposed to have a specific pack?
For X-ray. I mean...
Oh, okay.
That'd be cool, a record round where you have to like have a certain... That's like the pack would come in the... That'd be cool. Save that idea. Even though I'm never going to use it. Are we going to start soon or like what?
I don't know.
We're not even like frozen. We're just sort of... We're not blind. Oh, nice job.
Yeah, it was good. Who's doing the intro?
I'm not good at them, so.
Oh.
Kind of hoping. Oh, should we
start?
Nope. Now we're actually frozen.
So it's just back in time, season one?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to say every single underscore in your name.
Go for it. It's 8.
8? All right. 1, 2, 3.
I moved my mic away from my mouth for that one. You're welcome.
Nah, what if I want to hear it? Starting soon? How soon is soon? Balls are kind of breaking right now, to be completely honest, but, whatever. It's whatever. Oh, there's somebody in here named Berlin River. It's like the Berlin Wall, but it's a river. OG stuff.
I don't know, like, a lot of the people in here. I just sort of know about them.
Yeah, same.
Is Fitty sent a girl?
I have no clue.
Because they have a girl skin, so... I'm gonna assume. Also, the team with Sandra. We're starting.
Oh.
Salus.
Hey. What's up, all you sexy people? This is Curdy here, and welcome to Back in Time, Season 1. Today, this is going to be a sexy round with underscore mental. Team of 2, we're about to go absolutely ham. About to destroy some kids. Let's get it, boys. I'm not going to be able to see you until like an hour in, because with this game mode, like, there's a barrier wall. Back in time, we're going back in time to the Berlin Wall, guys. And like, we're not able to break the wall until the beginning of season 4, I believe.
Season 4?
So I'm gonna be
season 4
from you for quite a long time. Yeah, or season 4, episode 4, my bad. No, season 4, we're gonna have to wait a few months. Probably get a full diamond prot 5 while we're at it. You know, even though that's not possible, we'll still get it.
Man, when you do an intro, you really do an intro.
Oh, dude, yeah, I go all out. Some people tell me I sound like I'm constipated, but I don't care. You gotta get some enthusiasm in there, man.
Alright, so we can't really come up with a strategy.
No, we can't. I mean, I guess just cave and get resources and all that good fun stuff.
I never checked my cords.
For now. Like, wait. Are we all in our own little sectors, or...
I think, I don't know. Well, I didn't see anyone near me, so...
I don't see anybody. I mean...
What's your cords?
I'm at negative 100, 800.
Oh, so it's not like... It's not like a mirror sort of thing either, because I'm at 800,
300. Oh, yeah, so
you're
far from me.
Yeah, I'm far. So, we should probably come up with cores where we meet up at.
Okay. Well, that's going to be like season... Or should we like just run close to each other right now in cave? I don't know.
Wait a minute. So, if I'm at X 800 Z 0. Am I gonna be at the wall, or is it?
No. Yes. I do believe you will be at the wall.
I'm gonna ask like this.
Case.
If I'm at X 500 Z 0, am I at the wall? I feel like that's a good way to explain it.
Yeah. Wait. Has the walls like? Spawned yet, or
yeah, because you can't cross over it.
Okay, so are they like invisible walls, or
No, because you have to break through them. They become breakable.
Okay.
So that's how history happened.
Yes.
History didn't just make the wall disappear.
I was probably taught that in many, many history classes, but I don't remember anything from it.
Oh, shit. It's Oblivion. Do you say the T-U in Oblivion? I'm going to kill him. Fuck.
Wait, what?
Global PvP is disabled.
Wait, you see...
Oh, yeah, I already see someone. Yeah, Oblivion T.
Oh, so Oblivion we're probably... T-U. Wait, what if half of... What if one person from each team is on one sector, and each person from the other team's on the other sector?
Oh, yeah.
That's how they're doing it.
Yeah, that's how they did. That's how they're doing it. I didn't know you meant it like that.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Yeah. So it's like we're both separated.
Oh jeez. So it's like an FFA.
Until episode 4.
Oh, I like that. That's interesting.
It's the beginning of episode 4, though. No one answered my question. Sexy. You didn't think of this math lesson? Bushy! Bushy TP'd to me.
Are you serious? Wow.
Okay.
You gotta give him a clap.
Okay, he said yes. Oh, wait, no, it's at X0 along the. Okay. Oh. That makes sense.
Okay.
Okay, so I gotta go. Okay. Okay, I think I got it.
Bushy.
Alright, so let's... What's your Z?
My Z is 800.
Alright, so let's meet up around Z600.
Okay.
Like, near the wall. But, like, don't go too close to the wall, I guess. I don't know. Alright, we got a plan going.
I'm getting something down. I'm getting some apples right now.
Wait, does that mean we enchant... Ooh, that means one of us definitely can't be enchanted until episode 4.
Yeah, so I guess whoever is able to find enchants first can just enchant themselves and then share it afterwards.
I have the leather and the sugarcane, so...
It might be worth it for both of us just to make separate enchant tables, though, because that can be, like, the difference between one of us living or dying.
It really depends.
Crazy!
Oh, that crazy. Okay. Gotcha. I don't know a lot of the people in here. I just want to know about them.
I thought it was like a creeper running at me with speed 10. I was like, what?
A lot of the people in this game have lens skins, but...
I don't know what that's about. Somebody sent me their, like, my version, and I was like, am I supposed to put this on? And everybody just like, no, we just need to start this. I was like, okay.
Yeah, they sent me it, and then I was going to put it on, and then... Everyone was saying, not like everyone, just like Lenny was saying, like, no, don't put it on, I just want to start the game.
Yeah.
Ooh, a spider.
How long have you guys, oh no, because you came kind of last minute too.
They said it was supposed to, like, start, like, everyone was supposed to be there at 2. I got there a little after 2.
Oh, jeez.
And then I got to get someone else.
Oh, it's been around 50 minutes. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I'm not very good. Oh, God, baby zombie. It's not burning.
Give it a nice tap.
All right, I got it.
Just build up. Okay.
Yeah, I did.
GG.
Dude, I could get like a bow, right? Did you take damage? I heard you take damage.
No, you didn't hear that at all. I mean, that was
nice
that
one.
Was crazy giving me a love tap.
All right, dude, I got 2 string. I'm making a rod.
Nice.
I'm not really making a rod. I really want to.
It might be a good idea to, like, fend mobs away from you and stuff.
Well, not yet. Well, I mean, maybe. I don't know. I'm just gonna wait.
Ooh, that is an Enderman, and he does not look very cute. So I'm gonna step away.
There's pumpkins. There's single pumpkins everywhere. Like, I spawned next to one. I just see one randomly on a mountain. There's still mobs around. Like, the mobs were not cleared.
Really?
Nope.
Oh, well, shucks.
Like, it's not a bad thing. I'm killing spiders. Oh, I already got 2 more string. So, I got a bow.
Oh, nice. I got a few apples, and I'm going caving right now.
Go for it. What are my cords? Alright, I'm like kind of close to the wall.
I'll run a little bit closer. I just found the surface cave, so I'm going to try to take advantage of it.
Gotcha.
Dirty fashion.
We also don't have to go past the wall exactly at the beginning of episode 4. That's probably what a lot of people are doing, too.
Might be a good idea, though. I don't know.
It'd be a good idea to meet up and then try to, like, camp the wall.
Yeah, like this is some bad line or something.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
I can't border camp on bad line. I just don't understand it.
Yeah, I don't play, like, whenever I do play bad lines, I just rush mid. Like, I get full iron and just, and I mean, that's how I get kills, because whenever I cave, I go up and there's people full diamond, and I'm, like, one piece diamond.
Yeah.
Ridiculous.
You gotta try to go at, like, 30 or 40 minutes in. Yeah. Last time I played a bad line, it was, like, 25, 30 minutes in. Someone came up to me with, like, 2 diamond pieces enchanted. I'm like, okay, anti-x-ray works 100%.
Yeah. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. I've never won a bad line, even like when everyone before everyone x-ray. Oh, I see the wall.
Oh, nice.
Can you go over the wall?
Can you? Wait.
It's so small. You think it would be bigger.
Oh, I was about to say I am Mexi, but I won't say that.
Oh, there's like the invisible box above it. Okay, I gotcha.
I'm saying it.
Okay. I need to clean my screen. I keep thinking I see names.
Oh, ew, is that dirty? Gross, dude.
Well, it's not that dirty. It's like the same 2 spots. Like I can just smudge it off. There, it's gone.
Oh. Well, there you go. Screen cleaned.
No, but okay, fine. Sure, screen cleaned. Yeah, it's 1.8, so there's 1.8 blocks. Ew. They messed up my inventory.
Alright, I'm full iron.
Oh?
Yep.
Well, I'm probably not going to get apples. Damn. Oops.
Are you in caving without...
No, it's because I went to the barrier thing or whatever they're calling the wall, and there's no oak trees. So I'm just going to cut down a bunch of spruce trees.
Ooh.
It's not really a terrible thing. There's an enderman on the tree. That's scary as shit.
Oh, geez, don't look into it. It will slap you over and over.
I don't think I've ever accidentally looked into an Enderman's eyes.
I have many times, and it is quite embarrassing. Whoa! Hold up, guys.
What?
My mom and dad are calling me. You guys are about to hear a special convo with me, mama, and me, papa.
Oh, I can't wait.
Alright, I don't know what they want. Hopefully they don't tell me to get my ass off the computer, because that's not going to happen. Alright. Let's see. Gotta get her to understand I'm in Back in Time, Season 1.
I thought you said they called you.
What? Mom, I'm in Back in Time, Season 1. I don't think you understand this. Back in Time, Season 1. What do you mean I'm what? I'm telling you, I'm in Back in Time, Season 1. And I am... teaming with ________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________________
I'm used to it.
Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, I'll try my best not to. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry. Mom, okay, repeat with me. Back in time. Season 1. Back in time. season one. Like, have you seen the movie Back to the Future? It's not the future, it's back in time. She hung up on me. Alright, I gotta open up the front door for my grandpa. One sec.
Okay.
Back in time, season one. Woo!
And just like that. Man, his mic is really fucking sensitive. And just like that. I'm left alone with no one to talk
We're going
to,
back and no. Okay. Time. Woo! Woo! Back in time. Woo!
All right, I'm back.
Dude, I was like having like a solo commentary going, and you completely disrupted that.
I'm very sorry.
You should be.
Now, unlocking your front door usually takes around 30 seconds, so you should have known better, though.
Well, I mean, that's a good point. But like, dude, I wish like just people wouldn't be in my house like all the time. That'd be fantastic. I can scream all fucking day.
Oh, you see, I got people in my house right now.
Oh.
There's some handy guy working inside of the garage, so he hears like almost every single thing I say.
But I don't give a damn, do I, Mr. Handyman?
No, I don't.
I just want to hear him answer.
Oh, that's a nice looking spider right there.
Dude, kill it. Murder it.
I got one string.
Not bad. Getting there. I need coal.
Oh, yes. I never torch, but I'm using a new texture pack that doesn't have like Fulbright already on it, so I'm forced to kind of torch.
I hate that. That's awful.
No. So much work.
I had to do that for some other recorder round that got like, canceled. I don't know if I can. I think I can talk about it, like Unity.
Oh, like I left season 3.
Yeah.
It got canceled?
Well, not like canceled, like it happened and then like it didn't work out.
How did it not work out? Or is that like top secret info?
Oh, it didn't work out because, all right, this is going to sound like the stupidest reason ever, mostly because it is, but it didn't happen because I lost my train of thought.
It's going to sound like the stupidest thing ever, but...
Yeah, okay. Because four-ish people didn't have their footage anymore. It just, like, didn't work. So that's why it didn't happen.
Oh.
And you can probably guess that, like, half of them probably lied about it.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Oh, rip. Are they, like, continuing on with the round, or is it pretty much over?
They should be. I don't really know what's going on with it, but... Fuck, I spelled it wrong.
Hello? Dude, my sisters are here.
Dude, get them on the mic. Get them on the mic.
You know the UHC memer, right?
Yeah.
Dude, she's such a little baller.
Do you only have that one sister?
No, I've got two.
Oh. But the other one's not important.
A few videos. Well, the other one was at the end of my Huawei's back thing.
I don't watch all your fucking videos.
No, dude, that shit got like 2,000 retweets. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, wait, that was like the first... Oh, shit, now I remember what one you're talking about. Oh, that one. Okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
But it's run around the house and I catch my mom half naked.
Oh, like, what?
Yeah, my mom was like half naked in that
video. I don't think you had the camera on her.
I did for like a split second.
Oh? Did you blur it out?
Pretty spicy stuff. Nah, dude. Who do you think I am blurring stuff out?
Okay.
No. Like, I kept things PG.
Wait, you mean like bathing suit? Or you mean like
actually... bra and thong.
Oh. Okay, that's better than I expected, to be honest.
What did you think? Like a little.
Because you said half naked, so I was like, oh, so.
Well, that's basically half nakedness, right?
Like,
there.
Kinda, but I mean.
What's your interpretation of half naked?
Like, bra off. That's what I assume half naked is.
Oh, no, that's naked. Kind of. No, I don't know, because. No,
well, I mean, like, because one part of you is not naked, the other part is. It's half. That's the whole point of half naked.
Everybody. What is someone wearing if they are half?
You doing a Twitter poll, or are you doing just saying it?
No, I'm just saying it in chat. I want to get everybody's opinion.
Oh, in chat. I thought you meant on Twitter. A thong.
Thong, underwear, clothes, your dad. Banana.
Some of these people have a little too much information about this.
Yeah, I like it.
A little bit too knowledgeable about what half naked means.
Oh, God. Alright, this cave sucks, so I'm gonna surface, and then I'll run close to where we were gonna go, I guess. Unless if you're caving, then I'll just try to find somewhere else with a high amount of entities.
I'm still at Y47, so...
Okay.
Can I staircase? I can probably staircase. I'm at Y47, I'm gonna staircase.
Do-do-do. Ooh, episode one ends, like, really soon.
Damn it. I actually want to start doing the thing where you stop your recording and then start it up again instead of doing one big-ass recording.
I do one big-ass thing because I record my audio and video separately, so it would be, like, a huge hassle for me to,
okay.
Like, do it.
Gotcha.
Yeah. All right. So what Z am I running to? I'm running to Z0 or X0?
You're running to X0.
Oh, jeez, I'm at X, like, negative 80. Oh, I see the wall. That's a crappy-looking wall.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Hey, hey!
What?
Welcome, Grandpa Kurds. What's going on? Wait, Grandpa. Okay, I need you to say something for me in just a second, okay? Okay. You're about to say. All right, guys, that's the end of the episode. See you in a bit. All right? In 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, that's the end of the episode, guys. See you later. Don't you wish we could travel?